What's going on, everybody? Today we got ourselves another legend, and this one is Ray Nitschke, the Green Bay Packers middle linebacker, 1966. I don't really know too much about him. All I know is he is our new middle linebacker. Here he is, 81 speed. Speed is, it's all right. 92 block shed, 93 power or hit power, 81 zone, 92 pursuit, 89 tackling. So these are actually nice stats, as I said, other than the speed. Here he is compared to Singletary. That block shed, that pursuit, and that zone coverage are better. That Singletary is a little bit mean. Here he is compared to Timmons. Once again, that same kind of stuff. The hit power is a little bit nicer as well. Player rec, a couple better for Timmons, but I'm going to user this one most likely. So it seems that I'm kind of okay. Here he is compared to Timmons, as I said. And he looks like we're going to pop him in at our second linebacker. Timmons looks like he's going to be departing the team, unfortunately. He was pretty fun, but Singletary is definitely not moving. And we're going to have to go ahead and move forward without him. But here we got Nitschke as our new guy, Timmons. And here he is, Nitschke, jumping into the team. And boom, Singletary, 48-hour Singletary, and Nitschke are our new linebackers. Brandon Marshall, our third, looking super nice on defense. Stay tuned, guys. We're going to be doing a gameplay, hopefully this weekend, with the new team here. And we're also going to be doing a couple of things, pack openings. We're getting close. I'll be able to show you the two new players we get. After the color rush stuff is taking a little bit longer than I figured it actually would, but we'll get some extra money here with Timmons, and hopefully, I believe on Saturday is the first, we'll get some new man of the month stuff. I've been saving up everything I've got at the moment, 911 items, as you can see. So yeah, hopefully we can get some fun stuff next week. But for now, guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for more.